we don't want to do it. You know, we get back on, we try to get back on track. Where people who are not saved, they enjoy sin. They love to go out Saturday and fool around. You can hear, man, it's Friday, we're going to whip it up. You know, you're going, okay, we've. So it does, it changes you. So you're going to have a place to where you're not going to desire sin. In fact, you're even going to hate sin, hate evil, because God hates evil. He doesn't want evil to exist. And on number page 7, you have number 3. You need to give up the world's way of doing things, because the world's way of doing things is against God's will. You know, they're into what feels good, what makes me feel good, what do we want to do? They're not asking what is God's purpose in your life, you know. This is that we should not be conformed to this world, but be transformed. Remember, we're to be transformed. Because God's way of doing and thinking, God's kingdom of heaven, to bring it to the earth, we need to think and do things the way God thinks and does things. Does that make sense? So that's going to change. You know, the world's way is going to have it to where the body is getting refreshed. Your emotions are being okay. It's okay to yell and scream and beat and, you know, do whatever you want to do. It's your life. It's my body. You know, well, no, it's not. Our body belongs to God. Okay, so those kind of things, we get a new information, changes us and transforms us. And so we get away from the world's way of doing things, and we're looking more towards the God's kingdom's way of doing things.